What's up, you guys? Recruited Fox here, bringing you another Xenoverse 2 video. So for today's video, we're going to be showcasing a mod. And of course, if you guys want to check out this mod on PC by yourselves, then I'll leave the link in the description down below. Now, this mod is based off the Dragon Ball FighterZ Vegito Blue Final Kamehameha. He basically just put the ultimate attack from FighterZ in Xenoverse 2. And when I first saw it, I just thought it was absolutely amazing. So I have to showcase it for you guys. Kind of similar like what I did a while back with the Ultra Instinct Kamehameha. You guys just saw a clip on how it looked like a little bit. So that's going to be it for the rest of the video. But we're also going to see if this ultimate attack can one-shot its opponent with Limit Burst activated. This is one of the stronger moves that comes with Limit Burst. Of course, Final Kamehameha. So we're also going to see how many people Limit Burst Final Kamehameha can destroy. And this is basically it for the video. So if you guys enjoy, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
This isn't over. This isn't over.